today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We're both really looking forward to describing it for you. And today it's Real Madrid against Getafe.
It's an honour, isn't it, to be here at the Bernabeu? It is an iconic football stadium. Real Madrid stand for so much that's good in the game.
It has got a certain magic attached to it, and I have to say I've been to all the big stadiums in Europe, in the world, and this is my favourite. It's magnificent.
I think when all the football gifts were handed out, Cristiano Ronaldo got more than his fair share.
Well, what is he not good at? I mean, strong on both feet, so powerful in the air, and, and his goals to game ratio is just ridiculous, isn't it?
With Mateo Kovacic in midfield. Cristiano Ronaldo plays together with Karim Benzema. Here's the team for Getafe. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
If Real Madrid come calling to any top player at any other club in any other country in the world, the answer is usually yes, please, isn't it?
Difficult, almost impossible to turn them down, to pull on that white kit. What an honour.
Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Sharply done to restart it here. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. They could pose some danger now.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Trying to lift it over the nearest defender, and he couldn't. Coming up now, a corner. Comes the corner, only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. No booking from the referee, just the free kick. Nacho. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Molina.
The shot's on!
Real miscue here. Casemiro. Hernandez. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. That's an advantage play on from the referee for Getafe. It's looking good, this move. Put in from the wide area. Mateo Kovacic. And strongly.
In the clear.
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Gareth Bale. Hernandez. Kovacic. Carvajal. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Shots on here.
Well, I wonder, Alan, whether the chip was the best option in those circumstances.
I don't think so. Keepers hate it. David Seaman would launch them over the hedge in training if anybody tried that at Arsenal.
Here's Lucas Vazquez looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo.
The player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It's called offside.
Well, who would be a linesman, but this linesman, he's one of the best, and he gets it right here.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Getafe, helped by the referee, playing the advantage. Lucas Vazquez. Cristiano Ronaldo. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Angel. Goalkeeper's ball. Benzema. There's good progress with this attack. On to Ronaldo.
He's got his shot off now. How about that for a goal? It's given them the breakthrough. They've had to work very hard to find a way through this defence. But when it came, was superbly taken. They're absolutely thrilled with the way they've got the lead here.
He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-foot it home.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Front. Bruno. And Tunis.
Well, I like the look of this attack. Can really get at the opposition here.
Into the box it goes, along the ground. Cross is blocked here. Benzema. Karim Benzema. Carvajal. Getting forward well as a team now.
Well, that's good defending.
He's got the technique to deal with the press.
Angel.
Is Casemiro. Now Casemiro. Into the attacking third. Good challenge here.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
And it's Real Madrid who are influencing the match on the scoreline, but not perhaps on the pitch as much as you might expect. The opposition have done a good job on them to this point, and they're going to keep us interested, certainly in the second half, if it stays this way. Angel
gets his cross in.
Here's Casemiro.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
aim for Karim Benzema.
Return pass.
Here's a chance to attack. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Gareth Bale. It's confident, and it's classy, really, but it is a bit of a gamble for the player who's still in possession. Now Nacho.
And Ronaldo.
Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. That's half-time at 1-0.
How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
On to Ronaldo.
He's got his shot off now.
Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Now Casemiro. Could be dangerous. Benzema. Benzema. Benzema! Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after. A goal for Benzema. And he was the calmest man in the stadium there to place it to the keeper's right.
Different angle on it here.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. There's good progress with this attack.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Karim Benzema. Bale. Ronaldo. Oh, it's off the bar! Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Lucas Vazquez. Kovacic.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
It's looking good, this move.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Ronaldo. No goal.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight away.
What did you make of it, Alan?
Well, I thought he was onside, you know, but he's gone through and tucked it away. And looking at the replay, yes, he had gone a bit early.
On to Ronaldo.
Here they are, Real on the attack again.
Molina.
And Tunis.
Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside.
And the stoppage in play means the substitution can take place. And it's going to be a double substitution.
Gareth Bale.
Well, they could pose some danger now. Still such a danger with the ball that is...
He's got his shot off now.
That's fine work from the goalkeeper against an opponent who certainly troubled him today.
Well, his teammates should be thanking him because really the striker was favourite and I thought he was going to score.
And in it goes. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Now Casemiro. Carvajal.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Ronaldo! And it's in! And it's a goal! And it's Real Madrid who scored!
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Let's see the replay now. We're going to see a change here for Real Madrid.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Remy. In now. Substitution coming up. Mathieu Flamini.
And Tunis.
Jefferson Montero.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Lucas Vazquez.
He went in well. He's got support here.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. We can cut it back now. It's in. In off the post.
Talk about precision.
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
Won the scoreline as we restart the game.
Gareth Bale. Now Casemiro. And Ronaldo.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Remy.
And Tunis.
Jefferson Montero.
Taking on the defenders.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Well, the Real Madrid fans know, Alan, that they've seen their team win again today.
Well, I think they come into the ground expecting as much most weeks, and they've seen their team respond to the occasion.
corner played in. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Good, consistent display by Real Madrid in this match. Not total control, the opposition have given them a few worrying moments, but it's going to be a triumph for Real.
Here's a chance to attack.
And now the shot! Hit the Remy!
Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they haven't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. No doubt about that, free kick. Ronaldo. Ronaldo, and he scores spectacularly. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him. Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Mathieu Flamini. Now, this looks promising. Remy. Jefferson Montero. Wonderful piece of defending from this fella. Here's Casemiro. Karim Benzema. Cristiano Ronaldo. Real Madrid looking good here. Benzema. Shots on here. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Remy. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw whether...
That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Defence squeezed, they knew they caught their man off.
It's Real who want to make an alteration now. They're going to bring on a substitute. Benzema, Ronaldo, in quickly, Bale,
the defenders managed to get in the way there,
and the whistle's gone for the last time today. Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, your thoughts on his performance today, Alan?
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very big margin of victory.
Yeah, and they were ruthless, actually. Quite often, last 10 or 15, you ease off, but this team didn't.
On to Ronaldo.
He's got his shot off now.
Benzema! really get at the opposition here. Ronaldo. No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight away.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Ronaldo! And it's in! And it's a goal! And it's Real Madrid who score! Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. He can cut it back now. It's in! In off the post!
Talk about precision!
Ronaldo,